Brian de Palma had no budget and had to do the big prom scene in Carrie in his backyard. I mean, what would that have looked like?